The really smart, very large models can only run in the cloud. Well, not anymore. Let me show you DeepSeek R1 running on my laptop. And yes, no discrete GPU, no network connectivity, nothing. Just an AI PC with a Core Ultra 2. AI Playground is a GenAI app suite from Intel. It can do a lot. Image generation. Draw me my perfect Christmas cottage. Image enhancement. I can ask for a red door to my cottage and mark the exact location. And I can upscale an image, inpaint, outpaint, and more. And of course, chat with an AI model. And it's all taking advantage of my AI-capable hardware in my Intel Core Ultra. Just search for it or hit the link below. Download, install. It's pretty straightforward and only takes a few minutes. Look for DeepSeek in Hugging Face. There are many versions. I'll take the 7 billion model. Here it is. Copy the name, add a model, and load the model into the AI playground. It can take a while. And let me ask my favorite chatbot how many R's it can find in the word strawberry. Only 2 times. Let's see if R1 has a different opinion. And you can see the model actually thinking, making sure he got the question right, now breaking down the word into letters, counting them one by one, and yes, there are 3 R's in strawberry. Checking itself again, explaining every step of the answer. What can I say? Pretty cool. And this is a stage where I got cocky and decided to load the 14 billion parameters model. Honestly, I didn't know what to ask. So I've asked this. Can you provide me an example where you, the 14 billion model, can do better than the 7 billion model? I'll let you read the answer or try it yourself, but this is so impressive. You can see the thinking process and how it raises a theory, contradicting it, raise another option, discuss it. The final suggestion is to ask about quantum superposition. So I'll just stop here. DeepSeek R1 model on my Core Ultra 2 system using the AI Playground. Try it out. Subscribe. Thank you.